Hello guys, and welcome back to this DruidOfDarkness, folks. We're in the green biome. We're still on the 15K map. But to be honest with you, it's the same map, but the spawn point that was getting put into the desert. It's I'm not into that. No, at the start. Okay, so a couple of sharp rocks. There we go. Did was a potato. The 8K map that we had a save on. I managed to get it where it was loading up, but then got a red message saying no height map data or something, so I had to delete it again to figure out what. So what did we get? There we go, get a bone knife. So we need to get some more wood. I was thinking about going with Hunter. I don't know, I'll have to see. I'll wait till we go to the trader. So what we got? You get more feathers. Try to get this tree out the road. Some of these trees are huge. What I have not been noticing lately, is like a lot of explosions in the game. Passing gas. There's the nest. There's a fucking pig over there. There's a potato. Yeah, then you fancy taking the pig on. Where's a potato? There's usually. Look, there's a fucking dog in there. Blueberries. Another nest. As many arrows as you can. So more shit to start. More stone. Yeah, I'm not interested in the blueberries at the moment. Just at the edge of fucking dogs. You rabbit quarter. It's not a fucking pig over there. Gotcha. Did it make a ship? I did. Get this rock. Here he is. There we go. got a few arrows. Couple of machetes. Right over his head. Explosions all the time, it's you're hearing all the time. So what's we get? We got a pipe shotgun. Level 10 machete. Your ammo. We'll use this. Oh yes. Pistol ammo in yours now. Didn't make another one. Hmm. Is this right, that working? There's a few of you, isn't there? This tough tourist. See what we're getting here. There's still got a couple of zombies over there. Potato. Okay, I just picked Baba. Somebody else over there, look. Oh, what a shot. You just get the aim in on the boat, you know. But honestly, the game is, it's a bit weird, to say the least. You've got fucking explosions going off for no reason. And the only thing I could think is, landmines. If there was any animals, they might be set off. Could it be the zombie?
If you got the dukes, I'll make the time.
Yeah, I'm a light mode.
Well, you just brightened my day. And not one thing. Well, there's always next time.
Clear zombies, clear zombies.
So disappointed in you. Well, maybe next time.
Oh.
I would love to give you a job. Do hurry. I have a protection payment coming up soon.
Sweet dear, that was... Okay, so what we got? Food wise. One egg we got that. Steel arrows.
How may I serve you? Can I trust you?
So, what time is it? 2 o'clock. Now we need to pick. Now I'm thinking for a change, go with mechanic. She's got something to wear. Quest. out of the gas can and gather iron. She got 22. There won't be any bloody coyotes. Pink colors. Oh, damn it, Tim. Got some moves on them. That went right through him. Try and come back here. Potatoes and stuff. That's a custom POI. See if you can get the bow just right. It's let's check this car first. Look at that, it's pretty cool. Imagine having a base up there. Base up there. Oh yeah, that'd be pretty cool. Oh you fucker. you. Even for you, but oh, that was his leg. See if you just get it. He tops only him. Mozart Conservatory. That's pretty cool. You two there? Where are you? Hard to tell me these earphones sometimes. It's got to be over there. We ain't got any glass jars yet. Sorry about that, but the phone rings, you know. So that was a chicken there. There you are. Sounded like he was behind me there. Yeah, let me get more arrows. So that was the nest there. Many arrows, but we've got. Oh, we need more. We can only make three. As well. Not doing too well, eh? Headshot too. It's a lot of fucking zombies. This is pretty cool. 7 days to die then. Open them all up in there now. Bloody hell. Fuck's sake, man. Where are all fucking coming from? Totally fucking. Why you come here? It's over here where you need to go. Passing gas. Oh, there's fucking loads of zombies up there. Yeah, I think we need to... We need to find nests. Ain't going in there without. Ain't got any fucking armor on or nothing. Can I do that to snap up to. Area. You hard to tell with these earphones. Okay, 14 arrows, that's not yes. Can't go in there with 14 arrows. idea, because I need to rethink this. Cloth, because we need to get some fucking armor on. There's no way we can do that with 14. Potato. It's me who's here. We peek in, Wendy. Find a wrench. See, you're up 139 nails. You can't afford to waste arrows. Sometimes you have to, but let's see what the fuck is going on here. Oh, that was a fucking paintbrush. It's inside, isn't it? What's here? Let's see. Give me a minute, please. I'm trying to find something to drink. I ain't been a drink, man. Piss in a minute. Books. Orchard. Apartment tips. This one we need cloth. Armor. So we need to get more gas cut. So we need to get another car scrap. We need more cloth. Go this way. Right, okay, so what's that supposed to do now? Gather engine. Need a battery. So we need to start heading back to base. We need to get something to eat. Shopping centre. Some jars. shall we? They get some food in there. Gonna be sleeping in there. Let's put the fucking spikes. Oh, you fucking sneaky little fuckers. Where's the compact? Bastards, man. I feel like they came up the roof or something. Fucking spawning behind me. So quite sneaking up behind me. See? It's Sunday. lose, you fucking sneaky little fuckers. Come this way then. Sneaky little fucker. Him. Always. That fucking mad bitch. Fucking see you later. About here. Fucking spider fucking monkeys. I'm on the day to get a fucking drink. Fucking dicks. Fuck up for a fucking joke. Honestly, this game sometimes does your fucking tits in. Yeah, fuck you. You're gonna get something to eat. You ain't got a fucking cooking pot, fuck all. Not a very good start, eh? 7 days to die. Yeah, it'd be a cunt at times.
You're looking kind of rough. You didn't get bit, did you?
More than likely. Get some money. Okay, so got, what have you got food wise? Okay, not much.
Thanks for the business. Stay safe out there.
Lamb rations. Okay. Six. else. Put the gas in the ups without. They hear that. Okay, so what have we got to do now? Oh, gather an engine back to get yourself to take. So we're going to take part in another car. We can just pick potatoes. Oh, we've got to go to that field on the way back.
For.
Oh, shut up, you fucking shite. 18. Find a cooking pot or something. Trader stuff in there. Like our woman in see if we find a cooking pot. We need to go back down that way. Yeah, I'm looking, I'm looking for something. We'll just keep on going until going to go for it. You see, find a taco truck or something. Shovel. Are they still in there? To sneak back in. Oh, it's here. Stuff. You could stay in there. Fuck that. Wait for these spider fucking monkeys. Oh. Heal you spider monkeys at the moment. On the hunt for a taco truck. Give me a workbench, look. maybe get a bleed on you, but come on, I find a kind of how you attack those truck. Oh wait, what? Because maybe there's fucking dogs or something. It's fun. You give me a fucking break, man. Fucking sneaky little fuckers. Now. Fucking old fucking prick. We've got a pickaxe. Oh, it's amazing that you've got a pickaxe. Just an axe. Cunts! You fucking appear out of nowhere. Fucking we finished in there. Fucking chase me out. Fucking bastards, man. Honestly. Fucking morons. Fucking what in there? Actually, the fucking honestly, this fucking game. Just fucking spawned the fucking dickheads in. mean, they were like there a fucking second ago. Come on, you fuck game. Come on, you fuck you piece of shite. Fucking game does your content at times, honestly. I'm wanting to fucking get a cooking pot. Can't you get a fucking minute? Piece of fucking shite. Honestly. Sometimes in the game it's like, oh great, you know, really relaxing, on you go. Sometimes it's just a piece of shite. That fucking... totally fucks your recording ups as well, you know? Real man. At least we got a cooking pot anyway. That's something. I mean, fucking zombies like fucking Houdini. I mean, it's fucking relentless. Fucking cow. Sorry guys, sometimes this game just frustrates the life out of you. You know, it's like, give me a fucking minute. Look here, look. Having a really good start, eh? Game does your head in minute, but wait, hold on. Okay, just trying to sort things out first. See, right, okay. Yucca. Picking an X. There we go. Yucca juice. Asking me to right, okay, so we need to you find a lead battery. Mechanical parts and electrical parts. So we need more electrical parts.
Serve you
electrical parts. There we go.
Okay. Goodbye.
The first item is only 40. Duct tape. What else? One oil. 10 springs. Two skill points. What else? Bench tools. Right, first duct tape and Springs. Yeah, I think types. One more. First iron. What do you need that for? Out there, look. So that was mushrooms there. There we go. That one there. Yeah, we need a street lamp or something. First iron. What are these here? That's just scrap. What the fuck, just one? We use the there's a loot room in here too. The vending machine might be broken. more forced iron. Well, she's got some.
If you're feeling under the weather, I've got just what the doctor ordered. Nothing this time?
Still never even got the potatoes. Got any clay yet? I ain't got any clay yet.